Hi guys, Jacob Productions, and today we are talking about the witch broom, the scary pumpkin. You never saw this before. The skeleton in the bottle, and the radio, and the ghost. You can see they are all lined up. Okay, so I got new slippers, as you can see. But
that's for Christmas.
Yeah. But last time we talked about the headstone. Last time. But now we are talking about this stuff. Okay, so let's do this one, which is off. You can see that one. You can see the head go like that. He also changed colors. Yeah. He also talks. He also does that. He changes. That one's orange. And then after that, we are doing the radio. Okay, yeah. After this one, we are turning them in off. Because we are going to do this one, this one, then that one. And then end. So let's turn him off. Yeah, I turned back on. Let's do the radio. These are vintage. These are old. Yep.
And now it's the WNN Sports Desk Update. Your source for all the scary sports news. From behind the lines.
And then after that we're doing another one.
Capture the ghost championship.
And then after this we have to do that.
In the end, the horrid hags prevailed over the creepy crows. And the wards ended up ahead to claim the title and take home the coveted purple ward trophy.
Yeah. So now, he's off. I'll show you what the ghost works. It's dark. And this is the way you do it. He works.
Okay.
Now let's turn them off. We don't want to waste the battery. Now let's do Scary Pumpkin. He walks in the dark too, and the witch. But right now it's even morning. Okay, this is...
Is it broke?
That's how he walks. He's very good in the light. As you can see him. Look at him. His wings peeling off like good as his gimbal. Okay. Now let's turn him off. This is how it works. She sometimes goes straight. As you see, she goes straight. You see on the back? Yeah, she's a little crazy. Then the witch.